Is there any better sign of the deep dysfunction of the Republican-controlled Congress than the fact that Democrats had to filibuster to force a vote? Wednesday, Senator Chris Murphy, frustrated by Senate Republicans refusing to let even the smallest gun control bills onto the floor for a vote, decided to conduct a filibuster aimed at halting the post. A round of applause for Chris Murphy. The Connecticut senator brilliantly filibusters to end Republican obstructionism on gun control appeared first on pro-Russia news.